Hello students, good afternoon. Welcome to chemistry class. In this class we will discuss about the chapter surface chemistry. So what is the surface chemistry? So the branch of chemistry which deals with the study of the nature of the substance of solid and also with the physical and chemical processes occurring on the solid surface is known as the surface chemistry. So in surface chemistry there are two processes are basically observed. One is adsorption and second is absorption. So what is adsorption? It is a surface phenomena. The adsorbate gas deposited only at the surface of adsorbent. Okay, so in adsorption anything will go at the surface of solid and get adsorbed at the surface. Okay, but in absorption it is a bulk phenomena. This the adsorbate penetrates into the interior of the adsorbent and gets uniformly distributed. So in absorption the substance will go inside the solid surface and distribute uniformly is known as absorption. Okay, the concentration of adsorbate on the surface of adsorbent is different from that in the bulk of adsorbent. So in case of adsorption surface of adsorbent or adsorbate are different, but in case of absorption the concentration of adsorbate is the same throughout the bulk of the adsorbent. Here the adsorbent's concentration will be same throughout the system. Okay, the rate of adsorption is high in beginning and then decreases gradually as equilibrium is reached. In case of adsorption at initial stage the adsorption will be high, but as well as the time will pass then the process of adsorption becomes slow. But in absorption process with a uniform rate. In case of absorption the distribution of the adsorbate in adsorbent will be uniform. Okay, now another term that is known as the sorption. Sorption may be defined as the phenomena in which both adsorption and absorption occur simultaneously are known as the sorption. Okay, now come to the positive and negative absorption. These terms are used when both adsorption and absorption process occur simultaneously. That is, in case of sorption, when the concentration of the adsorbate is more at the surface of the adsorbent as compared to that of the bulk of adsorbent, the phenomena is termed as the positive adsorption. And in case of negative, it will be opposite. On the other hand, when the concentration of adsorbate is less at the surface as compared to that in the bulk of the adsorbent, the phenomena is known as negative absorption. Desorption, so the process of removing the adsorbate substance from the surface of adsorbent is known as desorption. Means removal of adsorbent from the surface is known as desorption. Heat of adsorption, so absorption is an exothermic process and occurs with release in energy. So the enthalpy change involved in the adsorption of one mole of an adsorbate on an adsorbent surface is known as the enthalpy of adsorption or heat of adsorption. Now come adsorption of gases on solid surface. Okay, so factors affecting absorption of gas on the solids. Number one is nature of adsorbent, surface area and state of subdivision. So larger the surface larger is the surface area of the adsorbent, greater is the amount of substance it adsorb. So the surface area of all adsorbent increases rapidly with the increase in state of subdivision. Okay, coarse particles possesses much less surface area as compared to the finely divided particles at the same mass. This is why a substance in a colloidal state is a much better adsorbent as compared to that in the suspension form. Okay, next one is nature of adsorbent. To extent to which a gas adsorbs on the solid surface also depends upon its nature. Okay, that is nature of adsorbate. The gases having high critical temperature are adsorbed more rarely as compared to the gases having low critical temperature. So this is because gases having high critical temperature easily liquefiable gases are able to develop van der Waals forces more efficiently and can attach to the solid surface of adsorbent throughout these forces. Next one is pressure. So as well as you will increase the pressure, the adsorption will increase. Okay. Now temperature, if the gas molecule are attached to the surface of the solid throughout the van der Waals forces, the adsorption decreases with increase in temperature. Okay. Now types of adsorption. One is physical adsorption or physisorption. So if the forces operative in the adsorption process weak van der Waals forces, then the phenomena is called physical adsorption or physisorption or van der Waals adsorption. And the main characteristics of this type of adsorption are as follows: non-specific in nature, reversible nature, and enthalpy of adsorption. So physical adsorption is non-specific in nature. This is because the operative forces in it are weak van der Waals forces. Next, reversible nature. This type of adsorption is generally reversible in nature. The gas adsorbed on the solid surface can be removed either by decreasing pressure or increasing temperature. So we can say it is a reversible process. Enthalpy of adsorption. So physisorption means physical adsorption is an exothermic process, but the heat of adsorption involved is quite low. Okay, so multi-layered nature, due to non-specific nature, physical adsorption is usually multi-layered. Okay, effect of temperature, physical adsorption decreases with increase in temperature. Effect of pressure, physical adsorption increases with increase in pressure. Nature of gas, physical adsorption is due to the van der Waals forces operative between the gas molecule and surface of the solid surface. Okay, now chemical adsorption or simply chemisorption. So when the gases molecule get attached to the surface of adsorbent through strong van der Waals forces, then adsorption is known as the chemical adsorption or chemisorption. High specific in nature because there are new bonds are formed between the solid surface and the adsorbent material. Okay, high irreversible in nature because here permanent bond will form between the solid surface and the adsorbent, so it will be the irreversible in nature. Enthalpy of adsorption. So enthalpy of chemical adsorption is also an exothermic process, and heat of adsorption is higher than that in case of physical adsorption. Okay, monolayered nature. So in chemisorption there is a bond is formed between the molecule and surface, so it will be monolayered. Effect of temperature. Chemisorption being exothermic should be favored low temperature. Okay, and effect of pressure, like physical adsorption, chemical adsorption also increases with increase in pressure. Okay, and nature of gas. So the extent of chemical adsorption does not depend upon the critical temperature of the gas, because here pressure not affect, because there is a permanent bond is formed between the molecules. Okay, now so it is the difference between, so you can see here, I will not go for that because I have discussed before about physisorption and chemisorption. Now adsorption isotherm, that is known as the Friedlich adsorption isotherm. So in order to describe the relationship between amount of gas adsorbed per unit mass of the adsorbent at constant temperature and the equilibrium pressure, Friedlich suggested the following empirical equation between, known as a Friedlich adsorption isotherm. Okay, now what is this isotherm? So here you can say there is a relation is given, x by m equals to k p to the power 1 by n, where n is greater than 1, where x is the mass of gas adsorbed on the mass m of adsorbent at each equilibrium pressure p, and k and n are the constant whose value depends upon the nature of adsorbent. And a plot of x by m against p is a particular constant temperature is shown in 5.4. you can see here there is a plot, there is a straight line graph will come between log x by m and log p, but simply x by m and p, there will be a curved shape graph will be obtained. Okay, so on taking logarithm on both side एट एबम इक्वेशन दैट इज एक्स बाई एम इक्वल टू के पी दी पावर वन माइनस वन बाई एन. सो द लॉगरिथम इक्वेशन विल कम लॉग टेन एक्स बाई एम इक्वल टू एन बाई एन लॉग टेन पी प्लस लॉग के. सो इफ विल ड्रा अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस ग्राफ दिस इक्वेशन देन वी विल गेट अ स्ट्रेट लाइन ग्राफ. ओके नाउ लिमिटेशंस ऑफ फ्रेंडलिच एडजॉर्प्शन आइसोथर्म. द इक्वेशन गिवन बाई फ्रेंडलिच इज प्योरली एम्पेरिकल. इट इज नो थेरेटिकल सपोर्ट बिहाइंड इट. ओके द कर्व ऑब्टेंड ऑन प्लॉटिंग इक्वेशन 5.2 आर स्ट्रेट लाइन ओनली एट लो प्रेशर एंड एट हाइयर प्रेशर दे शो स्लाइट कर्वेचर. देयरफॉर 5.2 कैन नॉट बी रिगार्डेड एज द यूनिवर्सल इक्वेशन. ओके ओके थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस.